Hi guys, Sunday morning, fresh 9 a.m. here at King's Gym. Here for a big push session off season, so you won't see the shreds today, but trying to bring the strength back post injury, so time to grow. Christmas is nearly here, so let's smash it. In a crossfire, caught fire from the big guns. These is not revolvers, violence only creates confusion. It ain't a problem solver, let's go. Let's get us my dress code.
No problem, Shawn Michael Carter. Confined to y'all, I'm trying to fix my life like Ever Lillas. Out of the night, marauders, 12 hour cigars like Godfather. Starving artists trying to get some cut like the hardest barbers. Yeah. Not culture. What I talk is dead, coming from vultures. I promise I ain't choose to be a martyr. My enemies focus. My heart seems to be the target if you ain't noticed. Yes. These guns are still our youth, a stolen moment.
I train my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're missing. We just can't get enough, no.
So big push session done this morning, all completed. Now post-workout food time, so chicken and rice, old school. Rice Krispies, more carbs, it's 130 grams there, and I've also got a bagel as well. So post-workout, I'm having around 200 grams of carbs at the moment, as I'm trying to obviously grow. Reason why I'm pushing them in post-workout is a replenishing glycogen, it's when your body's most sensitive to it. A lot of people ask on the cereal, why am I eating cereal? The reason is really easy to consume, so that there is around 100 grams of carbohydrates, whereas if I was to eat that solely from chicken and rice, I'm going to be bloated. There's no way I'm going to be able to eat that all down. So that is a top tip. If you're trying to put in more carbs, go for simple carbs, easy stuff to eat. Post-workout is the window to do it. Hope you guys enjoy the video. So subscribe to the channel, comment below. Peace out. Just can't get enough.